dear, you are well aware of the fact that I am not a talkative person. I find it hard to express things that are there in my heart and mind. I don't often say what's going through my heart, and even when I do, it's usually not phrased in the most effective way.